So hello guys, welcome to Lipnox VR. I've got this brand new app this company sent me called PhoneLink, and it lets you see phone notifications in the VR headset while you're using SteamVR. So I've been using this application for about 3 days now. I put about 7 hours into it. I love it. I'll show you what it looks like in the headset with some test notification things it has. But basically we're going on here and we just scan the QR code. It links up with the PC app and you're instantly good to go. It works great. You can see the notifications that have already happened very, very easily if you don't notice something at the bottom of the screen, but it's super easy to read. It's super easy to come up. I'll show you it in VR. You know, I'm so happy to get this app sent to me. You know, you're in the headset, you want to check the messenger application things, you want to check your messages on your cell phone, whatever. It's such a pain to have to open up your phone, and I have facial unlock on my phone, which makes it an even bigger pain. So, I'm really thankful to have this app. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. I'm out of here.